Good Friday morning, everybody. We're back with another Battle of the 50s, and this is for hitting 600 members for that just subscribed to the channel. So thank you all. If it wasn't for you right there watching this video, this would not be possible. So we're back with another $100, $50 tickets each. If you followed the journey at all about these tickets, you know old Pinky is in the lead compared to new blue. So I really hope that new blue can come back, you know, for us. If you don't remember seeing me scratch this ticket, I'm going to run over it just a little quick for you. What we need to do is we need a scratch and we need a match. We scratch a match, we win. If we scratch here and we match here, we double all prizes. If we scratch here and match here, then we win 500. But if we also scratch here and match down here, we can win 500 too. On this ticket, there is a 5, there is a 10, there is a 20, there is a 50, there is a 100, and a 500X all on this ticket. Hopefully, ticket number 4 will come through for us today, because we're going to start with new blue. Winning numbers are 35, 42, 3, 45, 23, 21, 59, 7, 64, and 11. 40. We have a 42 and a 45. 31. We have a 21. We have a 35. And we don't have a 31 up there. 58, we have a 59. 24, we have a 23. 48, we have a 45 and a 42. 39, we do not have any 30, well, we have a 35. 16, no 16. 51, no 51. We do have a 59, though. 1. Can we just, like, cut this off right here and make it a 1? That would be nice, right? 9. No 9s. 41. We have a 42, which is a 1-off, and a 45. 29. We have a... whoop, sorry about that. 21. 23. 19, no 19, 12, one off from 11, 55, no 55, 25, we have a 21, a 23, but no 25, 52, no 52, 54, no 54, 53, figures. Is this going to be 55 or 56? I mean, 55 is right there. So it's going to be 56? Is that what it's going to be? No, it's going to be 46 instead, which is one off. 18, no 18. 44, one off the other way now. 47. We have a 45, a 42, but no 47. 38. We have a 35. 34, one off. 15. No 15. 6. One off from 7. I'm gonna fold the ticket real quick. That way we can get the last two rows in easier. So just give me a second. Let me fold the ticket here. Whoop. How about that? Does that look good? We can see the last two rows all together now. 63. We have a 64. 57. We have a 59. 2. We have a 3. 8. We have a 7. 65. One off from 64. 61. No 61. 60. One off from 59. 30. No 30. 32. Oh, man, this is brutal. And the last number is 17. We do have no 17s. So this new 50 is a no win. But we still have the old 50, which is coming on right now. So on this ticket, what we need to do is we need a scratch and we need a match. If we match, we win. If we match either one of these, we win $500. Also, on this ticket, we have a 5, a 10, a 20, a 50, 100, and a 500X, which is multiplied by all that. Then there's also a money bag symbol where we win double that prize amount for all 35 prizes. That would be nice to hit. 57, 32, 65, 39, 14, 69, 80, 70, 4, and 49. 9. I think we have all the other 9s besides a 9. We have a 49, we have a 69, we have a 39. 33, one off from 32. 59, that's another 9 we don't have. We have 39, 69, 49, 57. 63, we have a 65 and a 69. 73, we have a 70. 68, one off from 69. 11, no 11. 16, no 16. 6, we do not have a 6. 60, we have a 65 and a 69. 22, we have no 20s. 64, one up from 65. They're going to do this to me, aren't they? They're going to give me all the 60s. 31, one off from 32. 58, one off from 57. 42, we have a 49. 17, no 17. 67, 68, 67, 60, 63, 64, and of course, my numbers are 65 and 69. 41, we have a 49. 51, no 51. 25, no 20s at all. 66, jeez Louise, man, you're gonna do this to me, aren't you? 77, 29, 71, one off. 54, we have a 57, and that's it. 8. 47. We have a 49. All right. I'm going to fold the ticket again so we can get the last two rows in. Here. All right, hopefully this ticket can come through for us. As I'm folding this ticket. I folded it a little too close. 53, we have a 57. No 20s. 27, once again, no 20s. 55, we have a 57. 74, no, well, we have that 70, that's it, but no 74. 52, no 52. 35, we have a 32 and a 39. 15, one off from 14. 3, one off from 4. Let's see what the prize is. 500, that's very well possible, right? Don't you think? Let's see, what is the first? We got a 3. And that is a loser because we have no 3s. 13. Well, folks, that is the way these tickets played. That is a bust session. Thank you all for liking, commenting, subscribing, clicking that bell, sharing with your friends, and we'll catch you tomorrow with the continuation of the book that we bought on Monday. Thank you all again. We'll catch you tomorrow.